Hello, assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be talking about how to boost your libido as a woman and how to treat infection at the same time. Okay, so this particular remedy is very simple but very powerful. Okay, if you are a woman and you don't have feelings, your libido is very low, your sex drive is very low, kindly do well and practice this, learn it and try it and see. Okay, and one funny thing about this remedy is if you are a pregnant woman, you can take this. If you are a breastfeeding mother, you can take this remedy. It's very safe for everyone. Okay, and it has a lot of health benefits, especially for a pregnant woman. If you are pregnant and you take this remedy continuously, it's going to help you to have a very smooth and safe delivery. Okay, and also if you are a breastfeeding mother, it's going to help you and help your baby. Okay, so kindly do well. Watch this video, learn how to prepare this and use it. Okay, so without wasting much time, these are the things we will need. Get yourself some dry dates, okay? Dry dates like this and take off the seed. You can get some fresh dates and dry them, okay? That's what I did. This one, I got this, they are very fresh. I dried them, okay? So that's how you do it. Just take off the seed and dry them nicely like this. The next thing you use are some cloves like this. Cloves, I hope you can see it very well. Cloves like this. So about the measurements, in case you are going to use 10 pieces of dates, then that means you are going to use only one teaspoon of cloves. These are the two ingredients you are going to use, and these are the measurements. Okay, so first of all, you just mix everything together like this. Okay, and grind. Guys, our mixture is ready. Okay, just transfer it in a clean container. Okay, so every evening before going to bed, just take in 2 teaspoons of this, mix it with a half glass of milk and drink it every day. Be doing this every day. Okay, it's not only going to boost your libido, it's going to treat infection. And as I said earlier on, this remedy is good for a pregnant woman and also a breastfeeding mom. Okay, so guys, don't forget to subscribe, like and share my videos. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you.